So I got into the classroom and I was like, listen, we are a crew. We are one crew. And we down for each other. So whatever is happening with you guys out there, doesn't matter. When we're in this room, in this space, we're together. Yo, my name is Divinity Rocks. I'm an artist. I'm in Santo Domingo, the DR, with the incredible program Next Level. Next Level.
Esto es una vaina grande, te lo estoy diciendo. A ustedes se les olvida que yo tengo que rapear. Señores, vine a bailar, pero esto le voy a entrar. Yo soy una dura, tú me tienes que escuchar. Porque tú me ves, te tienes que llevar. Porque aquí estoy yo, que vengo ahora a romper. Señores, ustedes me tienen que...
I was a little bit nervous, I guess, because I'm a female MC, so when I was home, I was thinking, wow, I'm gonna be in this room with all these men. They've been doing this for a while. So how am I going to manage the relationship between that dynamic? But I found them to be very open to what it was that I had to bring. Like, they believe me. And they support me in teaching, you know? I think part of that is because I'm just as crazy as they are. My dad used to tell me you should teach, because once you teach, you'll learn. And I didn't understand that, but I understand it more than ever now. Being here really, really solidified that for me. Thank you.